Hey guys, now you have an iPad stuck in recovery mode and can't exit. Is it making you helpless for a while? Don't worry. Today, I will bring you three super simple and efficient solutions to help your iPad exit recovery mode with one click. Method 1. Force restart iPad. When your iPad is accidentally stuck in recovery mode and you don't have a computer with you, the first choice is force restart. For devices with a home button, you need to press and hold the home button and the power button at the same time for a few seconds until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For devices without a home button, just quickly press the volume up, then press the volume down, and then press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo. This trick is simple and practical, and the success rate is amazing. Try it now. Maybe you only need this one click, and your iPad will be revived. If the forced restart does not solve the problem, don't be discouraged. Follow the video and it will definitely solve your problem. Method 2, use UltFone iOS system repair to exit recovery mode with one click, free and fast. When regular operations don't work, it may be due to system problems. We can try to use the third-party tool UltFone system repair to exit the repair mode with one click. First, you need to connect your iPad to the computer with a data cable. Then open UltFone iOS system repair and click the button to exit the recovery mode with one click. It's very simple and free. After a few seconds, your iPad will be back to normal. You can see that your data is still retained. Method 3, use UltFone iOS system. Repair to repair system failures. If your iPad is still indifferent, it may be that there is a deep-seated system failure. At this time, we can use the system repair function of UltFone iOS system repair to fix deep-seated system failures. It can fix more than 150 iOS system problems, such as Apple logo, restart loop, and black screen, without losing data. If you are interested, you can download it through the link below the video. Open the software and select Start Repair. Choose the standard repair mode and download the required firmware according to the prompts. Wait patiently for a few minutes. The download time depends on your network speed. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The software will start to help you fix iOS system problems. Isn't it very simple? Just move the mouse a few times and the software will automatically help you fix most system problems. After the repair is complete, your iPad should be able to start smoothly and the data will be completely retained. There is no need to worry about data loss. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope it can help you solve your problem. Remember to like, subscribe, and forward it. See you next time.